Alright, let's go. 3, 2, 1. Alright, hello guys, how's it going?
Hello.
Back again.
Indeed.
For probably the last hurrah of the day. And you mentioned Peter Holland's name, so it's on it.
Yep.
And this is Black is the Color of My True Love's Hair by Avi Kaplan of Pentatonix.
Right.
And Peter Holland's.
Uh-huh.
It's a pretty cool video, man.
Yeah, a lot of times, like, I'm a big fan of Peter Holland's and pretty big fan of Pentatonix. But I generally only watch stuff of, like, songs of theirs that I've already heard so I can compare, like, the real version, like, the original version of the song to their version.
Mm-hmm.
I've never heard Black is the Color of My True Love's Hair, so I'm sure
yeah, I'll never
it anyway,
heard.
They're good.
Never heard the original of this either. But it's really cool. You get to hear a lot of what Avi can do, like a lot of his range here, so it's really cool.
Yeah, Peter likes to do that when he has guests on. Like, they do like everything they can.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty sweet.
It's a really good duo here. So 3, 2, 1, boom.
It just seems effortless. And also, if I didn't see that sing-off video, I would have assumed they did some sort of work to his voice. But after, like, seeing that, I really don't think they did anything.
Yeah.
The purest of gentlest times. I love the ground whereon she stands. I love the ground whereon she stands. Black is the color true love's hair.
Wow.
Hey guys, thank you guys sweet. So much for watching the video. It was so much fun to make. Peter's absolutely unbelievable. You have to subscribe to his channel. And you can get this song on iTunes. And it's his debut album, so you gotta check it out. And mm-hmm. I will have some more videos out for you guys soon. I love you very much. And subscribe.
Yeah, that was sweet. Mm-hmm. That was really sweet.
So crisp the audio too.
I know.
You can hear that.
I know. It's almost like he uploads just the raw audio files without compressing anything, but I don't understand how that is even feasible.
But it still says really good audio. It's a really well produced video in general too.
Yeah.
Like the nice transition.
I really wonder who edits for Peter Hollins, because I don't. Yeah. I mean, maybe he does it himself. Maybe.
Are there any credits now on this one?
I don't think there usually are. Maybe he does do it himself. But his videos are really well edited. He does a really good job with them. He's got like the signature little like panel over panel sort of mm-hmm. vibe going, but I really like it.
It's so good though that there's two voices together.
Yeah, yeah, it was good.
And
stuff.
You get to really hear Avi's like, you know, he's got that really soft, nice soft tone, too.
Yeah, I didn't know he even had that, because all I've ever really heard him, because he almost solely does bass stuff in pentatonics.
Yeah, every now and then in pentatonics, you get the nice solo, or it just breaks out, but it's always such a pleasant voice.
Unexpected, I think, is part of it.
Yeah, and it's just like, you know, his speaking voice is just like very calming too.
Yeah,
but it's like,
well, I have never, like, that was the first time I heard him speak, was at the end of that video.
Yeah,
and that was not really what I expected his voice to sound like.
Yeah, it's like almost that same kind of soft, soothing tone.
Mm-hmm.
It's just like, oh, that's nice.
Yeah,
comes in out of nowhere. Especially in here, it's like, oh, is he just gonna be the bass the whole time? And it's
right. Yeah, then he had like some decent higher end stuff.
Yeah. All right, man.
That's good.
Good stuff. I did a reaction to that a long time ago, like in college dorm, like 7 months ago, I think it was now.
Okay.
But
yeah, good
sweet.
Song.
All right, thanks for watching, guys.
See ya.
Love you. Bye bye.